The Necro 17 class was conquered by French duo Billy Besson and Noa Ancian, who proved to be in better shape than the rest of the competition.
We are very happy about the result, but the race was really hard because it was gusty and shifty, and you need to stay focused on the wind before the other boat. And it was on our mind to be focused on the wind today.